Hey guys, I'm Ashir and welcome to We Answers Passion.
So the first question, what do you think about 2018 is accuracy? So here are a lot of questions regarding the 2018 and the regarding the accuracy raising of 2018. So let us go to the video and answer the questions. Yes, 2018 is very accuracy for many brands like Asus, Honor and smartphones like LG, because they offer the less prices in 2018 to regain the market. So I have already made a video regarding the accuracy 2018. So if you want to watch the video, I think the link is in the description and you can search our channel in the YouTube to see that video. Next question, what are your thoughts on MIA2? So I thought MIA2 would be a great success of MIA1. But unfortunately, the MIA2 is a flop of Xiaomi, because it has no headphone jack and it has no expandable storage, and it was priced around 17,000, which was very good, but at the price, same price, you can get the Honor Blade with the Kirin 970 Plus. I think MIA2 is a big flop for Xiaomi, because they also include the headphone jack, which many people don't like, because MIA1 has better headphone jack and MIA2 has no headphone jack. So overall, MIA2 is the best smartphone according to my opinion, because it has a great camera, but many people are going for Honor Blade because Honor Blade gets many more features than the MIA2. So I think Xiaomi has done the mistake, because they also, another thing, they also brought the MIA2 very late to the market. So this is how MIA2 was. And the next question, what do you think about Pixel 3 XL Blue? Yes, I saw many leaks and many rumors regarding Pixel 3 XL that has a huge one on the top, which was very good. So I think so many popular leakers also leaked the same US of Pixel 3 XL. So maybe Pixel 3 XL is in the same shape. So it looks very weird for me. So what are your thoughts on Pixel 3 XL? Comment below. And the next question, Samsung Galaxy Note 8 versus Samsung Galaxy Note 9. What do you prefer? I prefer Samsung Galaxy Note 9, because it has better RAM, better internal storage, better processor, better expensive features, and better camera. So, according to my opinion, those who people are using Note 8, it is a better upgrade to the Samsung Galaxy Note 9. Many people are saying that the Samsung Galaxy Note 9 is not a better upgrade from the Note 8. No, don't get me wrong, it is a better upgrade from Samsung Galaxy Note 8 to Samsung Galaxy Note 9. Apart from the design, it has a lot of features than the Samsung Galaxy Note 9. So what are your thoughts on Samsung Galaxy Note 9? And recently, Samsung is also giving the Apple with the Samsung Galaxy Note 9 X. So what are your thoughts on that? And the next question, what are your thoughts on the future budget smartphones? So my thoughts on future budget smartphones. Yes, day by day, they are getting better and better according to my opinion. So if you consider the past, there is no perfect budget phone. But now, there are a lot of budget phones offering a best features. So I think in future, we can expect a flagship smartphones in the budget range. Maybe. And the next question, why is Xiaomi bringing the Poco phone instead of MIA2 in India? So I don't know why Xiaomi is doing that. They already got the flagship smartphone and now they are bringing the Poco phone. I think they want to create a tough competition to the OnePlus, so they can create a new brand. Maybe. And the next question, Honor Play versus MIA2. What do you choose personally? So, Honor Play versus MIA2, what I choose personally means I choose the Honor Play because I want the performance of the camera. So, I have chosen Asus Zenfone 5Z because I choose the performance of the camera priority. So, if I am your place, I want to choose a smartphone between Honor Play and MIA2. I definitely go for the Honor Play because I need performance and the camera is not my priority. So if you're a person who likes the camera, then go for MIA2, because MIA2 offers the best decent camera in the budget segment. So I think the Poco phone brand is not needed for Xiaomi. They can come with the Xiaomi MIA2, which is the best smartphone in the price segment. So let's see what Xiaomi does with the Poco phone. And the next question, this was a common question we were asking by everybody. The question was, does MIA2 have face unlock? No, MIA2 does not have any face unlock. Yeah, these are the about our questions today. So hope you like this video. If you like this video, just like our channel and also subscribe to my channel. And if you have any questions regarding any smartphone doors, then please comment below. I would like to answer in the next video. So hope you like this video, guys. Bye.